How could you ever be in love in a place like this? Get that right, Indiana.
Her favorite.
You've been going there a lot lately, Jim.
But I feel the closest to her. Like,